Uncharted's creative director left amid a whirlwind of rumors, and Naughty Dog wants to set the record straight. Hi everyone, Andrea, Rene here for The Escapist. Earlier this week, news broke that Amy Hennig, the creative force behind Naughty Dog's most successful franchise, Uncharted, left the company. IGN reported that sources claim Hennig was forced out by The Last of Us, Neil Druckmann and Bruce Straley, and explained that Uncharted may now come under their control. Hennig spent 10 years with the company, so these accusations are highly volatile. Sony confirmed that Hennig did indeed leave, and now Naughty Dog wants to clear the air. A statement on their website reads, "Earlier this week, we had to confirm the regrettable news that Amy Hennig has left Naughty Dog. We wish her the best. However, we feel it necessary to clear up a very important point that was unprofessionally misreported when the story broke. Bruce Straley and Neil Druckmann were not involved in what transpired. As co-presidents of Naughty Dog, we are responsible for all studio affairs. Because the personal reputation of two of our employees is being damaged, we needed to set the record straight. There is nothing left to be said on the subject. Now we're going back to what we should be focused on, making games." You can read the full statement at Naughty Dog's site, but hopefully this buries the hatchet. I mean, honestly, I think why she left isn't as important as where is she going. There are not enough female creative directors in this industry, and I'm looking forward to seeing what she does next, and of course, who will replace her on the Uncharted series. Let me know what you guys think about the situation in the comments below, and what you think this means for Uncharted on PS4. And don't forget, we're moving to our own channel next week, so be sure to subscribe to Escapist News. I'm Andrea Renee, and thanks for watching.